If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body.
The Atlanta-born Nigerian artist David Adedeji Adeleke, better known to his fans as DAVIDO, is raising the flag high for Africa. The young man got his break in 2011 when his single Dummy Duro pinned him on the charts, beginning his journey to becoming a household name. At 24, he's the recipient of 29 music awards and 79 nominations across the African continent. The young man shared a few minutes with us to give us a real African update.
My number one in tutu, sipping bruku tutu.
Son of Mercy was an EP, you know what I'm saying? The album is still coming. It's been a lot. It's been a journey. It's been like 4 years in between. Funny enough, my biggest songs are not on any album. Because I was just dropping singles then, you know what I'm saying? But the EP was basically songs that didn't make the album that's about to come up. It's going to be the second album. Can't wait for it. A lot has changed.
I like your minis get you. Okay, you carry fess you.
I was raised in Nigeria. I was born in America, went to Nigeria, raised in Nigeria. I was in Nigeria till I was like 13, 14. And then like when I was like 15, I moved back to America. And that's where I really found, you know, really started, you know what I'm saying, producing and engineering. And then from there, I just fell in love with African music. And just stuck to it, and
for your love, it to I go chuku chuku chuku.
I'm way more interested in featuring African artists rather than featuring somebody from America or London, because at the end of the day, this is what the culture is. This is where the real music is. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This African music is big, and I don't think we appreciate what we have.
It's DAVIDO, Obio, my guess.
Cash.
It's gang YB and now. Lagos City. No cash. Number one, number one.
Man, God bless South Africa. South Africa has been like a second home to me since both MTV Awards, the channel, just since time. My first trip, one of my first major big songs was Chelite that I did with my Fiki Zulu. That was one of the songs that was till day I performed it. One of the biggest songs I ever put out. And, so South Africa has always been a second home, man. My music has always been appreciated. Yeah. And it's just crazy how, you know what I'm saying, I can drop a song in Nigeria. Because I dropped a new song, so my trip was really, I wanted to know, like, let me go see what's up in South Africa. And it's crazy how they singing it back word for word. It's just an amazing feeling. And I'm like, forced. I have, apart from working with my Fiki Zulu, I have close ties with, you know, Nasty C as my brother, and we're working like a mixtape right now.
Man, I go take your yawo, take out the jamo. Man, I go change your life, put some more war in our life.
On the mixtape, we actually just decided to start working on it a couple days ago. Me and performed at the Big Brother, it was crazy. And we were just talking, and you know, the records we've always done together have always been successful. So I was like, yo, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to, you know, get him to come to Atlanta, and then we just lock in the studio and just go crazy.
From Africa, I'm the coolest kid in Africa, but I'm as humble as an amateur. Get up and pray and get the money after we church.
Don't force it to break into an international. That's the biggest mistake an artist can make, trying to force it to the international scene. You're successful where you are. If you ask me, African music is world music. Most of these American artists can't come to Nigeria to do a show, but I could tell you, I go to every state in America and I sell out easy. You know what I'm saying? So it's not even like, I don't believe in all that. If it happens, it happens. Look at back, like, for example, Black Coffee. He wasn't chasing, like, he was sitting here and they came to him. That's how it should be. We shouldn't be going to them, because right now they listen to us for ideas and stuff, so we shouldn't be going to them. They should be coming to us. Yo, what up, my people? It's your boy, DAVIDO. You're now chilling with me on Real African. Keep it locked. One love.